स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज एनसीईआरटी प्रॉब्लम 2.6 फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 43 ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम, राइट? सो लेट्स रीड दिस स्टेटमेंट. कैलकुलेट एनर्जी ऑफ वन मोल ऑफ फोटॉन्स ऑफ रेडिएशन हुज फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 5×10⁴14 हर्ट्ज, राइट? सो हियर वी आर हैविंग अ रेडिएशन हुज फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 5×10⁴14 हर्ट्ज एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द एनर्जी ऑफ वन मोल ऑफ फोटॉन्स, राइट? So here we will apply unitary method, right? So to apply the unitary method, first of all we'll find the energy of one photon, right? So let's see the given values. We are having frequency that is denoted by nu, 5×10⁴14 hertz, right? Convert this hertz into seconds, right? So first of all I'll see 5×10⁴14. 1 hertz is equal to 1 second inverse. In bracket, you can write 1 hertz is equal to 1 second inverse, right? Now, let's see the formula of energy of one photon. That is energy of one photon. It is denoted by E equal to h nu, right? So h is Planck's constant and its value is fixed, 6.626×10⁻¹¹ joule second, right? So we have to find the energy of one mole, right? In one mole we have Avogadro number of photons, right? So you can write one mole equal to Avogadro number of photons, whose value is also fixed, 6.022×10⁻²³ photons, right? We are having the given values. Now let's put the values over here. So energy equal to Planck's constant, 6.626×10⁻³⁴ joule second into, now frequency is 5×10⁻¹⁴ second inverse. Simply cancel this second inverse with this second, right? 6.626×5, it will be 33.13. Now these powers are in multiplication, right? Simply add these powers, 10⁻¹⁴ plus 14 units joule only. Let's write this 33.13 in scientific notation, right? So according to the scientific notation, there should be only one digit on the left side of the decimal, right? So displace this decimal up to one digit from right to left. So it will be 3.313×10⁻¹1, because we are moving this decimal from right to left. So the power will be positive. Into 10⁻¹⁴ plus 14, it will be 10⁻²⁰ joule, right? Again, we are having powers in multiplication. So simply add that, 3.313×10⁻¹⁰ - 20 joule. 1 - 20, it will be 10⁻¹⁹⁹. So 3.313×10⁻¹⁹ joule is the energy of one photon. Let's find the energy of one mole of photons, right? So one mole of photons is equal to 6.022×10⁻²³, right? So for this we'll apply unitary method. So you can write energy of one photon equal to 3.313×10⁻¹⁹ joule. Energy of Avogadro number of photons, that means one mole of photon, 6.022×10⁻²³ photons, equal to, the value on the right side is taken in numerator, 3.313×10⁻¹⁹ joule, divided by the first value on the left side, that will be one photon, into the second value on the left side, 6.022×10⁻²³ photons. So simply cancel these photons with this, right? 3.313 into 6.022, it will be 19.951 into. Now these powers are in multiplication, so simply add them. 10 raised to power minus 19 plus 23 units joule only. Now if we'll see this, 10 raised to power 23 minus 19, it will be 10 raised to power 4. So 19.951 into 10 raised to power 4 joule we are having. I just want to convert this value in kilojoule, right? So what I'll do, I'll simply displace this decimal from left to right, right? So the value will be 199.51 and power will be negative 10 raised to power minus 1, because I am displacing decimal up to one digit, right? Into 10 raised to power 4 joule. Now 10 raised to power minus 1 into 10 raised to power 4, right? So these powers are in multiplication, so simply add them. 199.51 into 10 raised to power minus 1 plus 4 units joule only. 10 raised to power minus 1 plus 4, it will be 10 raised to power 3. So 199.51 into 10 raised to power 3 joule. Now I know that 1 kilojoule equal to 10 raised to power 3 or 1000 joules, right? So simply replace this joule with 1 kilojoule, right? So 199.51 kilojoule is the energy of 1 mole of photons.